Yet 15,000 guys and women at a Trump rally. No, no, no. Doesn't mean anything, Mr. Limbaugh. You're supposed to ignore that. That's anecdotal. There's no science behind it. We don't know how many of those 15,000 are going to vote. We don't know how many of those 15,000 are going to vote for Trump.